The vaginoplasty procedure reduces the circumference of the inside of the vaginal canal, as well as tightening the muscles at the opening of the vaginal canal and reconstructing the perineal space, which is lost during childbirth.